It's feeding time, as usual. But the weak, there's a definite pecking order. The weakest of the three will have to wait for his meal. Now that's nothing like the dinner table in your house, I'm sure. Those sounds they make. Raptors are intelligent enough to communicate with each other. It helps them work as a team in the pursuit of their prey. Look at those sleek muscled bodies, held in perfect balance by the tail. The tail constantly adjusts as the raptor slinks forward. Graceful, but deadly. I mean, you wouldn't want to run into one of these in a dark alley. You see their arms? Look how they're held against their sides, the way they're folded, the wrists, the way they're tucked in against the body. Now, does that remind you of anything? Oh, hey, hold on to that thought. We'll come back to that later. The thing I find most fascinating about raptors is their concentration. See, look, as they walk, the head hardly moves, eyes fixed on the goal ahead. And they are quick when they need to be. More intelligent, but for raptors, it's quality, not quantity, that counts.